each and every one of you. This is the People's Memorial.
All right, everybody.
Timid, so we will not be timid in calling out any who would use our military, our vets, as pawns in a political game.